Poor man. Yeah, I didn't want to spoil this game by starting with a no-kill run. What in the hell? Oh, was there a... I mean, I guess. I don't know what happened there. I guess something shot me.
Slackjaw's boys come down the street to slit your ricker. It'll be fun to watch them turn to ash. There was a time when we didn't need...
Did that shock me? It had to.
I think since the plague hit, none of them expects to live past...
I don't really know how that worked, though.
Hey, you there! Show yourself! City Watch, wake up! We've got some low-life breaking curfew! Let's...
Holy shit. Well,
you got a prowler on.
You just shot him in the face. Are you certain? At me, you son of a bitch. Miss Curfew, and you sleep forever, apparently.
Kill us, stupid rats, plague, elixir, bunch of crap.
The system. All right. I remember there being more than one. Shot that guy. He's in there. Interesting. Slackjaw shipment note. Here's the elixir you need to sell on Caldwin's Bridge this week. When you've moved everything, bring the money back to this distillery. I'll give you your cut in next week's shipment. If you're too dumb and you get caught, throw the elixir in the river so they can't give it to Sokolov. I don't want them figuring out what we're doing. Then throw yourself into the river too. Oh. Alright, so theoretically I could get up there. I can't. Maybe I can. Need no stinking bullets. I do, however, need to avoid that arc thing. That's a man. Making sure there's no one else here looking to annoy me mildly. Is that I didn't see I could do that. Sir, oh, there you are. He's over there. I'm trying.
Let's just see what happens if I get another crack at this guy.
Dual dialogue, that would raise. Well, it's a good thing no one else is around there. Because otherwise, that might be a problem. Now, I could do some sweet parkour, but...
Okay,
hey, how's it going? You son of a... Do it over. Because it wasn't much. I don't want to ring that. Everything. I hate. That's it. I just hate. Hate. Where the hell? So I'm going that way. See if there's any reason to... liking this area, though. Me up. No, I'm not gonna risk that. I'm just gonna do the sensible thing. And I guess climb up. To a Half-Life 2 level. I don't recall a level in Half-Life 2 that is this apparently hear someone talking, but I don't see them. Do a backflip off. I don't know if that's a good idea. So that's where I'm going. Can I? Let's find out. I should really disable that. All right. Let's try something stupid. Could have been worse. I'll take that. Hello. Shit. Please calm down. Ow. I'd rather not murder you. I'm trying to think of an alternative. Ow. That was bad news.
What now?
At least I know there's a hatch there.
You won't stay hidden for long.
Do they even have combat training? No, not really. They just swing their sword. And it's a mild inconvenience. Speaking of mild inconveniences, same outcome, I'll take it. Battlefield 1, I own it, yeah.
should be. I can smell you from here.
I don't play it very often. Let that prisoner free. That's why I'm sticking around. I'm trying to see what I can do with him. There are two more guards, at least. There's one across the bridge who was... Please calm down. I'm panicking. No. Oh God. Well, that's fine. Sometime after I doubt it. I don't know. There's six guards.
I know you're here. You are. Take out his legs.
Do they still see me? Depends on if I get a solid group.
I know you're somewhere around here.
Three on ground, one over there.
You're here. I bet we'll see that guy again. Oh, I'll find you.
Goddamn right. Out here now. That was a mistake. Maybe late night. If Cry ever got it working, I was having issues. Why am I still dealing with these nerds? Actually, I need to deal with these nerds. If I have to come back here, they need to go. I think I have to come back this way. God. Damn it.
No criminal. I just pulled up river from. They chased me down, and I had to hide my catch. You help me, and I'll show you where the pearls are. Split them.
Blacked in the head.
I'll find you. I'll find you.
Jesus Christ.
I know you're somewhere around here.
This is too much effort. Shit. So I definitely need to take him out. Your turn.
Hey, wake up. Hear me? Oh, I'll find you.
waiting for? We can split the purge. Whatever you want.
What?
You need the key to get me out. Yeah, yeah, just look around. You gotta be here somewhere.
Why did that happen? I held it. Very unhappy. If you get spotted there, you're just kind of screwed. Well, less so if you have the darts, but I spent them all. Oh, great. All the way back here. No, that's fair. Let me see. Take out the coil.